Now we are in Awaz Bayate Esfahan, the only branch for Dastgah Humayun. So here we go. We are going to have fa dies or F quarter tone and la natural, B flat or C bemol, and sometimes E quarter tone, sometimes E flat or bemol, but the tuning would be same as Humayun. Do, sol, re. Okay, we learned in basic study about daramad and the feeling of the daramad. Here we are going to learn the jameh daran. So, Bayat Esfahan is present like G minor. Jameh daran is going just to be start from the second interval. So beautiful. So la si la si la si la si la. We have trill, technique trill. Do si si la. La sol sol fa sol fa. The first note for our first staying, for the first pause, would be F sharp. That's, I mean, something very unusual and very beautiful in Persian music. And then we are going to back to tonic, or the first note that we supposed to start Bayat Esfahan from, and then again repetition. Same. Here, and then okay, we are in our home again, sol. And then the other version of the first sentence. So jameh daran is a repetition from the first sentences, but another version of it, like this. Sharp, and then another version of the first sentence. Another version. And then furud. Is doras chap means ras ras chap. The feeling of jameh daran is going just to be completed when you are in B flat or C bemol. Going to E quarter tone, and then again E quarter tone. So Bayat Esfahan is solely going just to be stay on E quarter tone most of the time, and in jameh daran is also the same. Let's play jameh daran again, and please just focus on the general feeling, not on the details. For example, what is the lowest note? What is the highest note? How we are going just to stay on B flat to just give this beautiful gusheh the feeling of jameh daran? And how we are going just to stay on F sharp? What is the E coron role in this gusheh, or micron or e quarter tone. So just play with me, focus on the feeling of it, getting relaxed with this, and practice and echo me. Another important gusheh in awaz Bayate Esfahan would be Bayate Raje. It has its own personality. Okay, we are in Esfahan, G or Sol, and we are going to start this beautiful gusheh from the fourth step, four interval, from Do or C. And stay on the first stop would be, or pause would be on لا اور ای. تکنیک کنده کاری اور پنجه کاری. Is tonic on a G. So just remember, we are going just to start this feeling. This is the feeling of this important specific gusheh in awaz Bayate Esfahan. The first sentence is so important, and you can use it on your improvisation. And this stop is important. The second interval, you are going just to stay on the second interval on Bayate Esfahan, and then stay on it. Again. Again. So all the time you are in this beautiful note, and we call it note shahed because we bring it us. We bring it so much. We are going on just to remember the first note or tonic note from the beginning, and then we say, "Oh, okay, Sol is important note also because we're supposed to just do the furud or gusheh furud. And then here is your small sentences that reminds us about sol, and we call it furud. Let's play Gusheh Bayate Raje from the beginning. Last Gusheh in Awaz Bayat Esfahan that has its own personality is Soozo Godaz. We are going just to start it from C, and we are going just to emphasize on note B flat or C bemol. Do the vibration or vibration. Same on La. Two times, please. One step higher. Has the meter on it, so you can just see how it's going just to be repeated a lot. Same. Forward. Chap, ras, 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 we stick here. Chap, ras, 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 ras. Because it is the last gusheh of Awaz Bayat Esfahan, you are going just to say on re, like its mother, Humayun. Let's play Soozo Godaz from the beginning.